हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन द थ्योरम नेसेसरी एंड सफिशिएंट कंडीशन दैट अ पफियन डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन x इंटू डी आर इज इक्वल टू जीरो शुड बी इंटीग्रेबल. द कंडीशन इज दैट x इंटू कर्ल x इज इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके, सो वी हैव सीन द थ्योरम. सो इन दिस थ्योरम वी विल यूज दिस थ्योरम टू फाइंड आउट द सोल्यूशन ऑफ गिवन प्रॉब्लम. सो हियर, so this is the necessary and sufficient condition that if x into dr is equal to 0, then we get x into curl x is equal to 0, and finally we will consider x into curl x is equal to 0, then we will show that x into dr is equal to 0. So for that we have u of xyz is equal to c1 is the solution of given Pfeffian differential equation p dx plus q dy is equal to 0. In that case, we have substitute z as the constant. Okay, so z is equal to constant, and then what we have? Dy by u by dy by x is nothing but mu into p, and dy by u upon dy by y is equal to mu into q. Okay, so what we get finally? So here p dx plus q dy plus r dz is equal to 0. In this case, we have substitute dy by, mu p is equal to dy by u by dy by x, mu q is equal to dy by u by dy by y, and we make an arrangement here, adjustment here, we add and subtract dy by u by dy by z into dz. Okay, so mu r into dz as it is. So the value of dy by u by dy by x dx plus dy by u by dy by y dy plus dy by u by dy by z dz is du, because by using definition of exactness. Okay, so the value of this is du plus mu r into dz minus du by dz into w by w by z dz. So take dz outside, we get du plus mu r minus w by w by z dz is equal to 0. So I assume the value of this is nothing but k. So k, where k is mu r minus w by w by z. So we get the equation du by dz plus k. K will be the functions of u and z, because here derivative of u with respect to dz. Okay, so we get k is function of uz which is constant. Okay, therefore it has solution of the form phi of uz is equal to 0. Means what? You have to choose dy by mu by dy by x is equal to mu p, and dy by u upon dy by y is equal to mu q, and also substitute z as a constant. In this case, value of k is mu r minus dy by u by dy by z. So let's solve the example based on this theorem. Verify that the partial differential equation y square plus yz into dx plus x into z plus z square into dy plus y square minus x into y dz is equal to 0 is integrable, and find its primitive. Means what? We have to find its solution. So let's consider, so this is value of p, this is value of q, and this is value of r. Now we have to show that it is integrable. Means what? It is sufficient to show that x into curl x is equal to 0. Then we say that this differential equation is integrable. Okay, so here this is p, q, and r. Okay, so what is definition of curl x? So curl x can be also found that by using the formula curl x is equal to I j k dy by dy by x, dy by dy by y, dy by dy by z, and this is p, q, r, and taking the determinant you will get its curl. Okay, so let's see what happens. So here I j k, so dy by dy by x, dy by dy by y, and dy by dy by z. So p is, value of p is y square plus yz, value of q is xz plus z square, and value of r is y square minus x into y. Okay, so taking its determinant you will get, so here i times derivative of this function, so dy by y, here y square minus xy minus dy by z xz plus z square, next minus j into, so here डैबा बाय डैबा एक्स इंटू वाई स्क्वेयर माइनस एक्स वाई माइनस माइनस डैबा बाय डैबा जेड वाई स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई जेड प्लस के टाइम्स सो हियर डैबा बाय डैबा एक्स इंटू एक्स जेड प्लस जेड स्क्वेयर माइनस डैबा बाय डैबा वाई इंटू वाई स्क्वेयर माइनस प्लस वाई जेड सो टेकिंग द डेरिवेटिव व्हाट वी गेट सो हियर वी गेट I times so derivative with respect to y we get twice y minus x okay here twice y minus x derivative with respect to y minus so derivative with respect to z so we get minus x minus twice z so minus j times here minus j times I get here derivative with respect to x here is 0 here is we'll get minus y minus here derivative with respect to z is minus y okay and here plus k into so next term k into derivative with respect to x is z so next term is 0 minus derivative with respect to y is minus twice y derivative with respect to y is y by 1 so minus z so here what we get now here plus twice y and here is derivative with respect to y is twice y minus x and here is derivative with respect to z is minus x minus twice z so which is equal to I into here minus twice x minus plus twice y minus twice z minus minus plus twice y into j plus here minus z plus z get cancelled so minus twice y into k bar okay so this is curl x right now x into curl x is equal to so we get here therefore x into curl x is equal to so what is x x which is p pi plus qj plus r k okay so p is value of p is y square plus yz I bar plus xz plus z square j bar plus y square minus xy k bar okay into dot product second value here is if I take 2 as a common then so 2 into y minus x minus z I bar plus 2 into y j bar minus 2 into y k bar so this is x and this is curl x okay so taking dot product you will get so y square so this is the term p into this term so 2 into y square plus y z into y minus x minus z plus 2 into this 2 into y into x z plus z square plus dot product here is minus 2y into y square minus x into y because I into I has value 1 and I into j has value 0 so other value will be 0 so I into I means what this term into this term you will get this term into this term you will get this term and next this term into this term k into k is again 1 so this into this which is twice minus twice y into y square minus xy okay so here so multiplying by this so after multiplying so 2 outside so multiplying this by this y cube next minus x y square minus z y square next multiply this by y z so plus y square z minus x y z minus y z square okay next plus 2 y into this term so 2 x y z plus 2 y z square minus 2 y cube minus minus plus 2xy square. So here 2y cube minus 2xy square minus zy square plus y square z minus xyz xy, so minus 2, so this multiplying by 2 we get, here is 2 also, here is 2, here is minus 2xyz minus 2yz square plus 2xyz plus 2yz square minus 2y cube plus 2xy square. So let's see which term will get cancelled, this and this term get cancelled, this and this term get cancelled. So minus 2zy square plus 2zy square, so these two cancels. Next minus 2xyz plus 2xyz minus 2yz square plus 2yz square, so all terms are exhausted. So here x into curl x is equal to 0, so we get x into curl x is equal to 0. Okay, so the given Puffian differential equation is integrable. So here x into curl x is equal to 0, therefore we directly say that the given Puffian differential equation is integrable. Now using the previous theorem, keep the variable z as a constant, then if z is constant then its derivative will be 0, dz is equal to 0. So using this value dz in this equation 1, so using dz is equal to 0, therefore equation 1 reduces to, so this equation using dz is equal to 0, so we will get only first two terms, so which is dz is equal to 0, we get y square plus yz into dx plus xz plus z square into dy is equal to 0. Now z is here constant. Okay, now we'll take y here is constant, common, so y plus z into dx plus z take outside, so z into x plus z dy is equal to 0. So here is y and here is z, so we'll divide both side by y into z into x plus z into dy. Here z is constant, so it will remain as it is. So we'll divide both side by y into y plus z into x plus z. Then what happen? So if dividing these two both side by this term, so here is y into y plus z get cancelled. So divide is dx upon x plus z plus here on our right side, here x plus z will get cancelled, so y upon y plus z is equal to 0. So this is the variable separable form, because here z is constant, okay, z constant, and this is derivative with respect to x, and here is terms of x, here derivative with respect to y, and here are terms of y. Now by integrating it we'll get, so here z upon y into y plus z, so this is the product term, so we cannot integrate this product. Okay, so we'll make partial fractions, so it can be written as a upon y plus b upon y plus z, which is equal to, so RHS, so whole equation z upon y into y plus z. Okay, so taking cross multiplication, so a into y plus z plus b into y is equal to z upon y into y plus z, so here y into y plus z and here y into y plus z get cancelled, so we get directly y plus z into a plus b into y is equal to z. Now here substitute in this equation, substitute y is equal to 0, so this term will get cancelled, so y is equal to 0 means what, z into a is equal to z, then z cancels, so value of a is 1. Now substitute y is equal to minus z, that's why coefficient of a will be 0, and in first substitute y is equal to 0, then coefficient of b is 0, then we will get value of a, and here substitute coefficient of a is 0, that's why we will get value of b. So y is equal to minus z, then we get value of b is minus 1. So substitute this value of a and b in this equation, so this equation can be written as integration dx upon x plus z plus 1 upon y minus 1 upon y plus z into dy is equal to 0. So by integrating, so here x plus z and on numerator its derivative, so by integrating we get log of x plus z plus 1 upon y, which is integration of 1 upon y is log y minus again y plus z, and here is derivative of y. So log of y plus z is equal to constant of integration log c1. So therefore log of x plus y, x plus z plus log of y upon y plus z, because log y minus log z is log of y upon y plus z is equal to log c1. And also we have log a plus log b is nothing but log a into b. Okay, so here we get log of x plus z into y upon y plus z is equal to log c1. Taking anti-log, we will get y into x plus z upon y plus z is equal to constant of integration c1. So call this solution as u of xyz. Okay, we have seen the method for solving the given differential equation. So call this this function as u of xyz is equal to c. So we have integrating factor mu is 1 upon p dy by u by dy by x. Okay, substitute u is 1 upon p dy by u by dy by x is equal to, so what is value of p? P is y into y plus z, and derivative of this u with respect to x, what will we get? Y derivative, so separating numerator and denominator, so yx upon y plus z plus yz upon y plus z. So derivative with respect to x will be y upon y plus z. Okay, so this y get cancelled, so here we get 1 upon y plus z bracket square. Now we have the value of k. Value of k is mu r minus dava u by dava z equal to, so mu, so what is value of mu? Mu is 1 upon y plus z bracket square, and r is, so what is value of r? We have value of r is y into y minus x. Okay, so minus dava u by dava z, so derivative of u with respect to z. So here numerator also has functions of z, and denominator also has functions of z. So use u upon v rule for differentiation. So here is this y will get outside, because we will take derivative of this function with respect to z. So y plus z as it is, so derivative of x plus z with respect to z is 1. Okay, so here we get y plus z minus x y plus here x plus z as it is, so take derivative of y plus z with respect to z is again 1 divided by y plus z bracket square. So which is equal to, here is, we get y into y minus x divided by y plus z bracket square minus, so after solving here plus z minus z get cancelled, so again minus y into y minus x divided by y plus z bracket square, which is equal to 0. So value of k we get 0, and we have the differential equation du plus k dz is equal to 0. So in this equation substitute value of k is, what is value of k here? 0. Substitute value of k is equal to 0 in this equation, then after integrating, then what will we get? So integrating we get u is equal to constant of integration. Okay, so u is equal to constant of integration, and what is u? U is functions of x, y, z, and value of u of x, y, z is y into x plus z upon y plus z. Substituting this value here, what we get? Hence y of x plus z upon y plus z is equal to constant. So this is the required solution of given Pfeffian differential equation, right? Also, let's see one more example based on this theorem. Determine whether the given Pfeffian differential equation, which is y dx plus x dy plus twice z dz is equal to 0, is integrable or not. If yes, find its solution. So what is the condition for given differential equation is integrable? Now if x into curl x is equal to 0, then the given differential equation is integrable, then we will solve the given problem. Okay, so let's see here what is value of p is y, q is x, and r is twice z. Okay, so these are the values of pqr. So pqr is y, x, and twice z. Now let's find out its curl. So curl x is nothing but in determinant I, j, k, so dava by dava x, dava by dava y, dava by dava z, and this is value of p, q, and r. So taking its determinant, so I into derivative of, so this derivative of y with respect to z is 0, minus derivative of x with respect to z will be again 0, minus j into derivative of z with respect to x is again 0, minus dava by dava z, means what, derivative of y with respect to z is again 0, plus k into, So this row and this row. So derivative of x with respect to x is 1 minus derivative of y with respect to y is again 1. So 1 minus 1. So we get 0i plus 0j plus 0k. So x into curl x. So value of x and this is value of curl x. So after taking dot product, we get y into 0 plus x into 0 plus twice z into 0, which is equal to 0. So here x into curl x is equal to 0, therefore given Pfeffer differential equation is integrable, so we get the solution. Now by using same method, keep z variable as a constant, so what will we get? Dz will be 0, okay? So substitute z is constant, then dz will be 0. Then using this value dz in equation 1, we get y dx plus x dy is equal to 0, because here our equation is y dx plus x dy plus twice z is equal to 0. So substitute this as 0, we get y dx plus x dy is equal to 0. So this is the rearranging, we get dx upon x plus dy upon y is equal to 0. So this is variable separable form. So integrating this, we get log x plus log y is equal to log c. So log x plus log y is equal to log x into y, because log x log a plus log b is equal to log a into b. We get here log of x into y is equal to log c. Then we get, it can be written as x into y is equal to c. Or you this is the or here. Here we get x into y is equal to c1. Now this is functions of u. So I call this as u of x, y, z, which is equal to x into y is equal to c1. Then we have value of mu is 1 upon p dy by u by dy by x, which is equal to p. So what is value of p here? P is nothing but y, q is x, and z is p, q, r is twice z, value of r is twice z. So mu is 1 upon p. So 1 upon p is value of p is y, so 1 upon y into derivative of u with respect to x is y. So y, 1 y get cancelled, so mu is 1. Now what is value of k? K is mu r minus dy by u by dy by z, which is equal to, so mu, value of mu is 1 into value of r is, so value of r is twice z, so 1 into twice z minus derivative of u with respect to z is 0, so we get twice z. Now substituting this value in the differential equation, du plus k dz is equal to 0. Okay, so substituting the value du plus twice z dz is equal to 0. So this is the variable separable form. So after integrating, you will get u plus z square upon 2. Okay, u plus 2 into z square, so 2 get cancelled, so u plus z square is equal to c. But what is value of u of x, y, z? But u of x, y, z is u of x, y, z is x into y. Okay, substitute the value of u of x, y, z is x into y here. So you will get x into y plus z square is equal to constant. So this is the required solution of given Pfeffer differential equation. Now let's see the one more example. So the given Pfeffer differential equation is z into z plus y dx plus z into z plus x dy minus 2xy dz is equal to 0. Now so let's compare this given differential equation with p dx plus q dy plus r dz. Then value of p is z into z plus y, value of q is z into z plus x, and value of r is minus twice xy. So let's find out its curl by using formula ijk dy by dy by x dy by dy by y dy by dy by z, and here is p, q, and r. So substitute value of p, q, r here and take its determinant. So after taking determinant here, let's solving. So after solving, we get this. So here first I into bracket dy by dy by y, here is minus 2xy. So taking derivative with respect to y is minus twice x. Next derivative of z into z plus x with respect to dz. So here we get minus 2z minus x. Minus j into derivative of minus 2xy with respect to x is minus 2y, and derivative of z into z plus y with respect to z is minus 2z minus 5, and plus k into derivative of z into z plus x with respect to x is x, with respect to x is z, and derivative of z into z plus y with respect to y is z. So z minus z. So we will get minus 3x minus 2z into I plus j into 3y plus 2z plus 0k. Hence, now here this is value of x and this is value of curl x. So this is curl x. Okay. So x into curl x. So this is x and this is curl x. So taking dot product and after multiplying, you will get minus xz square minus 2y square z plus 2z cube plus yz square, which is not equal to 0. So here x into curl x is not equal to 0. Hence, what we say? Therefore, x into curl x is non-zero. Therefore, given Puffian differential equation is not integrable. Therefore, we cannot find its solution. If x into curl x is equal to 0, then we say that given Puffian differential equation is integrable. Then we will solve and find out its solution. But here x into curl x is not equal to 0. Therefore, given Puffian differential equation is not integrable. So we cannot find its solution. Okay, we'll stop here. In next lecture, we'll see more example of same method. Thank you.